Welcome back to Amazing World Facts. Today, we're diving deep into the ancient oceans to uncover the mysteries of one of the most bizarre and fascinating prehistoric creatures that ever existed. Get ready to meet the Helicoprion, the ancient buzzsaw shark. And we'll also learn about the polar bear, the largest land predator on the planet. Imagine swimming in the vast prehistoric seas over 290 million years ago. Suddenly, you encounter a creature unlike anything you've ever seen. It's a shark, but not just any shark. This one has a spiral jaw that looks like a deadly buzzsaw. This incredible creature is the Helicoprion, a genus of shark-like fish that roamed the seas during the Permian period. But what made Helicoprion so unique, and how did it live? Let's find out. The first Helicoprion fossil was discovered in 1899 by Russian geologist Alexander Petrovich Karpinsky. Initially, the fossil puzzled scientists because it didn't resemble any other shark fossils they had seen. The fossil consisted of a strange spiral formation, which scientists later realized was the creature's jaw. This spiral of teeth, also known as a tooth whorl, is what makes Helicoprion truly extraordinary. Unlike modern sharks, Helicoprion's teeth were not replaced when lost. Instead, they grew in a continuous spiral, with new teeth pushing older ones into the center of the spiral. So what did Helicoprion look like? For years, scientists debated its appearance. The unique tooth whorl led to various interpretations, some more bizarre than others. It wasn't until the use of modern imaging techniques that scientists could piece together a more accurate picture. Today, we believe Helicoprion had a long, eel-like body with its infamous spiral jaw situated in the lower jaw. This jaw structure likely made Helicoprion an efficient predator, capable of slicing through the soft-bodied prey that dominated its environment. But how exactly did Helicoprion use its buzzsaw-like jaw to hunt? Researchers suggest that the spiral teeth functioned like a circular saw, helping the shark to catch and shred its prey. Its diet probably consisted of squid-like creatures and other soft-bodied animals. The sharp, serrated teeth would have been perfect for gripping and tearing apart these prey items. Imagine the jaw closing around its prey, a spiral of teeth slicing through flesh with incredible precision. This was a predator perfectly adapted to its ancient environment. Helicoprion's unique adaptations offer us a glimpse into the incredible diversity of life that existed in prehistoric oceans. Its unusual features remind us that evolution can take some truly unexpected turns. The Helicoprion is a prime example of evolutionary experimentation. Its spiral teeth are a rare adaptation that we don't see in any other known vertebrates. Despite its fearsome appearance, Helicoprion eventually went extinct around 250 million years ago, likely due to changes in the environment and competition with other marine predators. Today, Helicoprion remains a subject of fascination and study. Its fossils continue to intrigue paleontologists, and its bizarre anatomy has captured the imagination of people around the world. You can find Helicoprion fossils in museums, and its unique jaw has even inspired artwork and popular media. From scientific research to pop culture, Helicoprion's legacy lives on, reminding us of the wonders that once swam in our planet's ancient seas.
Now let's embark on a journey to the frigid Arctic to uncover the secrets of the largest land predator on the planet, the majestic polar bear. These magnificent creatures, known scientifically as Ursus maritimus, are not just the kings of the Arctic, but also one of the most fascinating animals on Earth. Let's dive into their world and explore what makes the polar bear such an incredible apex predator. The polar bear's dominance begins with its impressive size. Adult male polar bears can weigh up to 1,600 pounds, 725 kilograms, and stand over 10 feet, 3 meters tall when on their hind legs. Females are smaller, but still formidable, averaging around 600 pounds, 272 kilograms. These bears are also superb swimmers. They can paddle for hundreds of miles in search of food, using their large, powerful front paws as paddles and their back legs to steer. Their ability to swim long distances is crucial for survival in the Arctic, where sea ice is constantly shifting. Polar bears are primarily carnivorous, with a diet that consists mainly of seals. They rely on sea ice to hunt their favorite prey, the ringed and bearded seals. Using their incredible sense of smell, polar bears can detect seals nearly a mile away and under several feet of compacted snow. Their hunting technique is a marvel of nature. They patiently wait near a seal's breathing hole in the ice, remaining perfectly still for hours, ready to strike with lightning speed when the seal surfaces for air. But it's not just their size and hunting skills that make polar bears remarkable. They are also devoted parents. Female polar bears give birth to twins more often than not, and the cubs are born in dens that their mothers dig into the snow. These dens provide warmth and protection during the harsh winter months. In spring, when the cubs are strong enough, the mother leads them out into the world, teaching them vital survival skills. The bond between a polar bear mother and her cubs is incredibly strong, with the mother fiercely protecting her young from any danger. Polar bears have adapted to their environment in extraordinary ways. Their fur is not actually white, but translucent, reflecting light and blending seamlessly with their snowy surroundings. Underneath, their skin is black, absorbing the sun's heat to keep them warm. Their paws are another marvel. Each paw can be nearly 12 inches, 30 centimeters wide, acting like snowshoes to distribute their weight on thin ice. The soles of their feet have small soft papillae, or bumps, that create friction and prevent slipping on the ice. Despite their dominance, polar bears face significant threats. Climate change is causing the Arctic ice to melt at an alarming rate, reducing the bears' hunting grounds and making it harder for them to find food. This has led to a decline in their population, with polar bears now classified as a vulnerable species. Efforts are being made to protect these magnificent creatures. Conservationists and scientists are working tirelessly to study polar bears and their habitat, raising awareness about the impact of climate change and promoting policies to mitigate its effects. The polar bear is not just a symbol of the Arctic, but a reminder of the delicate balance of our planet's ecosystems. By protecting polar bears, we are also taking steps to protect our environment and ensure a future where these incredible predators can continue to thrive. Thank you for joining us on this incredible journey through the world of the polar bear. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Amazing World Facts for more fascinating insights into the wonders of our planet. Until next time, stay curious and keep exploring. Remember, every small action we take can make a big difference in preserving the natural world for generations to come. See you in the next adventure.